Welcome to Retro Arcade Reviews. My name is John, and in this episode, we will be reviewing the arcade classic, Fighter's History. Fighter's History is a fighting game that was developed by Data East in 1993. I remember Fighter's History was the game in the arcade you walk right by to play Street Fighter, but that was the case for a lot of 2D fighters at the time. A number of companies tried to bank off the success of Street Fighter 2 with their own head-to-head beat-em-up, and Data East was no exception with their release of Fighter's History. Fighter's History did resemble Street Fighter 2 a bit. In fact, Fighter's History was so similar to Street Fighter that Capcom actually filed a copyright infringement lawsuit against Data East and lost. In retrospect, I believe that losing the lawsuit was better for the genre because if they would have won, Capcom would have probably cornered the market on all 2D fighting games. If this had happened, the industry could have missed out on some other great classics. In this game, you can choose from 9 different fighters, each with their own unique fighting style to go one-on-one with different fighters from around the world. Similar to a lot of other fighting games, each character has their signature moves and it's the best 2 out of 3 to win a match. You must fight your way through 9 fighters and 2 unselectable bosses to win the game. During the course of a match, a point of the opponent's body starts to flash, indicating a weak point. If the area is struck, the opponent is temporarily stunned. This happens only once per round. Fun fact, the mysterious final boss K turns out to be Data East's favorite recurring character, Karnov. Overall, the game's control is not as smooth as Street Fighter 2, and the characters are less than inspiring. However, other 2D fighters such as Fatal Fury, Art of Fighting, and even the original Street Fighter had lackluster debuts. But through continuous development, they were able to polish and refine presentation, gameplay, and control through a process of trial and error. The problem with Fighter's History is that Data East, in my opinion, didn't invest enough time through development to fully realize the game's own unique identity and what the evolved product may have turned into, which is too bad because it probably would have turned into something great. So play the game and let me know what you think.